12:59 a.m. Just had an earthquake. It was only probably 2 seconds, very short.